Yeah! kiddo.
Set me free.
Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
You're a real gem, Rouge.
Thank you. Okay, so we're pretty sure we've figured things out. And it's pretty dire. That thing keeps jumping back and forth through time, consuming the dimensional energy. And all that's left behind is this lifeless white void.
The Sonics are the one constant here. Their speed is restoring space-time.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
We're facing a dangerous foe, Sonic. Better be on your guard.
Sure thing.
brought back so much of the world! You're doing great, Sonic!
You mean, you're doing great Sonics.
Right. I may never get used to that.
Watch out!
Whoa! Did that emerald just scare off the monster?
The Chaos Emerald's powers are miraculous, and we sure could use a miracle.
We need that emerald! Sonic, your speed has been able to restore our friends. I bet it can restore the Chaos Emerald to full power, too!
And I bet you double we're going to need all 7 emeralds.
You're on!
You guys have your work cut out for you!
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.